And now for today's design challenge. We've given two ordinary women, with exceptional taste, identical budgets to transform this boring, bland room into a showstopper. Helen buys brand new things at full price, while Eva shops at Surroundings for top-name furnishings, accessories, and art. Let's see how they did. Helen bought... Well, congratulations, Eva. Looks like winners shop at Surroundings. You should too!